feel like I should start a new one. Oh, that's cool. Two Discord DMs, wow. Oh, my stream's unstable. Wah. No, I'm going to go for NXT. Okay then. Wait, am I gonna attack Adam?
Oh, wait, no, there's. It's me versus Brutus Creed.
How'd his brother be on my corner? This code, it's the former lock.
The following is scheduled for 1-4. Brutus Creed, and his opponent, accompanied by Apollo Crews, representing the Creed brothers from Lexington, Ohio, weighing in at 285 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Brutus Creed,
a collegiate All-American wrestler and a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner.
Not a single wasted movement from this guy, an absolute technician in the ring.
I am looking forward to seeing what this kid can do in the ring.
An extremely bright future for Brutus Creed. Entering this match against the champ, you really gotta feel like the underdog.
Even though it's not a title match, you've gotta go into this match like it is one. If you take it too lightly, the champ will chew you up and spit you out.
It's definitely a time to prove if you're the future or fodder.
Tough luck for him that he's wrestling Brutus Creed. Talk about a temper. This guy's a hothead like I've not seen in years.
No argument there, but he's a hothead with laser focus. Brutus acquires his target and destroys it. And without his brother to contain him, frankly, there's no telling what he's capable of.
Oh, now.
pass it off. And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Knee strike to the back.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
What a counter by Brutus.
Creed might be waking up.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
Shifts it back onto him.
What the?
Good
right
night.
And now the managers are going at it.
We got action on the inside and outside of the ring.
This referee's got their hands full. Good call. Get them both out of here.
See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya.
These two were simply out here for moral support. This is uncalled for.
Making moral support from the backstage area. Now, maybe we can focus on this match.
The referee does their job and removes the ringside distractions.
Great call, ref.
Brutus Creed is a true hothead. How do you counter aggression like this?
Without his brother to reel him in, Brutus is as wild as they come. Get him to tire himself out, then press the advantage. Do not go to him, but get him to empty his tank early.
Hey man, really no sold my signature like it was nothing. Oh no. Oh no.
We got all day up here.
Oof. Ouchie. Yeah. Wow. Wow, he's out.
He kicks out with force.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point.
Oh no, my spine.
He jumped. Here's a fist. Very nice. Any combination. Kicks out. He still has life.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this one.
Yeah, I think these superstars are actually fairly eager to test themselves against one another.
I mean,
uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
Knocked him out cold. Just had to go. We'd make him face plant before I left. Sure, the stomp may have put him need, probably made him need to have life support and this and that, but still, need to finish it like that.
Axiom. Or Axiom.
Okay, ready for this matchup. Here comes the opponent. This should be a good one, a real barn burner.
Yeah, we've been waiting for this one for a long time. Ho, 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 ho. You're not going anywhere, sir. We're going to have this matchup.
They want nothing to do.
Looking for the win.
Griffin.
And now he gets a one count.
One point.
This one is headed outside.
I didn't want this match.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Oh, he's chasing me. One backstage. What?
Oh. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man. So many things can go wrong now. German.
That was on concrete.
And Axiom got turned around there.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Didn't expect me to outsmart you, did you, Axiom? Didn't expect me to outsmart you, did you, Axiom?
Huh? Getting worse by the second, Michael.
Come on, man, gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Eight. Is the eight count? Oh, god damn it. Single that knockout. Immediately upset at the end of the match. After the match is done.
He kicks out before the
count. Oh, god damn it.
You don't get paid by the hour, so nothing wrong with trying to wrap. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Able to avoid there. Forearm club. Knee strike connects.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Axiom at the mercy of his opponent.
And as he's grounding Axiom,
that's it. That is it. Call the match. Yeah.
Not yet.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And hey, oh my god, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
And to the
corner
now.
Oh.
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
Oh.
DDT. Oh yeah, Axiom stepping up.
Seems more like he's stepping in.
He reverses it. Rolling elbow right on. This is it.
He's out. I can guarantee it this time. He is out cold.
Kicking out in time.
Oh, come on.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Firm control. Big feet.
Both wrists captured. And that was nasty.
Kicks to the face. Oh,
three. Turn your lights out.
This one's it. Boom. Yes, fell.
Two. Kicks out.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And we know for a fact that this is just not some casual matchup.
No, I have a good reason for why my character wasn't going. Didn't want to have that match. He has a title match literally this later this same night. So the second he got out there, he realized he's right. I don't need to do this. I got a title match.
Guys, this rivalry has seemingly reached critical mass.
I could run away, but then Buddha stopped.
But it's definitely not great as it is. The lack of respect these superstars have for each other is astounding to watch. They hate each other, simply put. And who knows what it will take for them to actually resolve their issues. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, what a kick!
The Axiom. He's kind of gotten on my nerves. How about we end this with a sunset? Pummel a sunset. Sunrise.
Two. How in the world did he kick out?
Okay.
I thought for sure he was done.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
What's he going to do to Axiom? And town down.
And that can vanquish Axiom.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Bam!
Alex having a seizure. That move is so cool.
And that's all she wrote. Here is your winner, Quinn.
I know they must be feeling so.
And Cole, you were so up in arms about the earlier disrespect they showed, but look at them now. They were clearly in the right.
Corey, this doesn't necessarily suggest they were right.
Look, they gave their opponent the chance to prove them wrong, and it didn't happen. No disrespect.
Kick it, drop it, drop it. Kick it, drop it, block it twice. Boom. Nobody can. How about you get a taste of what Brutus did? Just how his life ran out the second that landed. It seems like that's what my main move's gonna be now. This is about to be the most difficult match yet. Quinn versus Bon Boyka. I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit that one. Thank you.
Okay, time to get back to. Time to probably get beat up by Braun Breaker.
The superstar has known how to make an entrance.
And I told him not to show the stage. Been committing crimes? Have you been committing crimes? Can you hear me? I'm not gonna lie. Imagine not committing all the crimes in the world. Oh, gonna leave the call again.
Oh.
I completely missed that mystery up there.
Braun trying to bring the fight back in this one.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Off bicycle knee strike, and he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Shoulder
tackle. Power, strength, speed, agility, athleticism. Braun Breaker is of all the tools to be at the top of this business.
And when he puts it all together, Cole, there are few men in this company who can really stand toe-to-toe with him. That's why he's got a great chance to win tonight.
There he goes, right into the corner. And he had Braun's number there.
Vicious running knee lift.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Taking.
Oh, God.
Saving us from having a
sit. You guys like cockiness?
What's Braun got in mind here?
Oh no!
Powerful suplex quickly into the cover with a title on the line. No, a kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Uh-oh. I'm not used to being the one who's being overpowered. I was putting up such a good comeback. Oh, didn't see that coming, did he? Jump at it.
Breakers fired.
No way!
What a crossbody! Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
First one missed. Second one didn't. Effective. And he tosses it back in now.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're going to see it. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Constant pressure being kept on.
Every form of offense Breaker attempts is being neutralized.
And an impressive display of offense we just witnessed.
That is it.
Pin attempt for the championship. And he's saved by the
Oh, come on. This is the finishing blow. He ain't gonna have the rope this time.
History books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
Again, I'm what you would call a champion. I want to pick something else. I want to just split up my team. I have a plan for this match. Boy, come on.
A throw behind, a clubbing blow to the back of the neck, and now the
sure I understand why this superstar is doing this, but we need some extra help out here.
Yeah, it doesn't matter why.
Here comes security.
Just get the guy off him.
He has lost his mind.
Can they still participate in this match?
I still can't believe that competitor would jump them before the match.
Where are you going up?
People just to stop the attack. You. There is serious bad
luck between those two. Take my anger out on you.
Finally, this match is officially underway, and the intensity is incredibly high, as evidence of the way this match started.
This match is a powder keg, ready to blow. Emotions are running very high between these superstars.
Oh, my balls.
That's one explanation for the unchecked violence we witnessed before the bell.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Nothing started yet.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Tossed back into the ring.
With the steer clear. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Here comes the pitch, and he goes for the pin. Just gets the shoulder up.
He thought he had it.
Vicious running knee lift. You know, Cameron Grimes can be absolutely ferocious when the moment calls for it. And this is one of those moments. If he utilizes that roughneck offense of his and throws caution to the wind, he could find himself firmly in control of this matchup.
That sounds like good advice, Corey. A strategy that's well-suited to the technical savage. Knee right to the face. Rolling elbow.
Ooh-wee.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there. Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
There's a combo of strikes.
What a shot.
Uh-oh, crucifix. It could be it.
Rolls down.
No, kick it.
Uh-oh.
Buries a knee to the body. Oh, man, the ref needs to get out of the way. Taking it outside the ring now.
Come on, boy.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. This is exactly the level of intensity we need.
He's messed up now.
These superstars have been eagerly awaiting this moment.
This is their best chance yet to settle things once and for all. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy.
Let's take out the ref again.
Heads outside. You guys,
you can still use that leg.
In the ring. Back into the ring.
You may think he's got it.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch them both in time.
Don't worry about the chair in the ring, the ref. The ref is out of it. Oh my god.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match. No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Discord. Had to hit my phone real quick. Sorry, guys. Thanks for that loud noise. I hit my phone whenever it doesn't work. Legitimately, that's how I get my phone to work at this point. In my goddamn life. I'll fucking grab a hammer. Welcome back.
Crucial turnaround there because Grimes is falling behind.
Grimes getting fed up with his beatdown. Now looks to gain an advantage.
Consecutive attacks keeping Grimes off his game.
Yeah, Cameron just keeps getting cut down.
Sunrise.
You know what? We gotta make sure this man stays down.
Grimes.
that meant to be a smug face?
Staggering, has no idea what's coming.
Oh, this could be something. Might have just silenced Grimes.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Get up, Grimes. Get up. Messed up there. But didn't mess up there.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
He heads outside. Count out's legal in this match.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks in this game.
Saves of the OEC dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Get in here, Grimes. Get in here, man.
Kendo stick to the skull.
And Grimes is being controlled here.
Yeah, Grimes has to consider reassessing his strategy.
He hit me with it. And the second he did, he dropped it. He realized the ref was about to throw this map. No, ref count. Ref is out of it. He was giving Grimes all the time in the world to kick out there.
What a match, and we got company.
Again?
Let the mind games begin. We know there's no love lost.
And even after the match, ready for a little more.
Well, I think we need some help here to separate these two. Or else they're going to tear each other apart.
That's exactly what's going to happen. It is going to pop off. Here we go.
Hello. Fair enough. So, how are you? Okay. Good to know. Oh, sorry. So, how are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. I've only eaten one thing today. Well, technically I can't, mainly because all the food I have is mac and cheese, and I don't think I'm wanted to use the stove at 12:26 in the morning.
Use a microwave then, bro.
What? True, I could do that. Oh wait, I just remembered my microwave is broken. That's not even a joke. My microwave is broken.
That sucks.
It does. I literally can't warm up anything. So like if a food needs to be put in the microwave, can't warm it up. I guess I'm gonna have to starve when I have to microwave something.
Look what I typed.
In what chat? You didn't answer my question. Is that meant to be like a smug face or something?
Gentlemen, oh, okay. We are about to see a wrestling clinic. Here comes Brutus Creed.
I'm
the
eating
champion fast. Versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall.
No.
He's dominated the world, and now he's set his sights on WWE.
Hey, CC.
Entering this match against the champ, you really gotta feel like the underdog. Even though it's not a title match,
does plastic count as food? If so, can I just eat plastic?
Too lightly, the champ will chew you up and spit you out. It's definitely a title match, either future or fodder. Tough luck.
But literally during my during one of my last streams, you said to me to eat plastic.
I was joking, bro. I also told you to wash it down with bleach. I bet you didn't do that.
That's because I don't have any bleach.
Bruh.
I'm pretty sure if I did have bleach, I'd be dead by now. I'd look at it, wonder, huh, I wonder what that tastes like. Drink it, die. I bet I swallowed shampoo once. And soap. I'm impressed I'm not dead yet. Like, if you bloody put a Tide Pod in front of me, I'd probably pick it up and go like, ooh, food. So wait, I'm not allowed to eat plastic.
No, you aren't.
Aww. But why? Okay, fair enough. That's a good reasoning.
For him that he's wrestling Brutus Creed. Talk about.
Should I go try and make some food?
Yes. Also, I'm sending something, but it's taking 50 years so long.
In what chat?
The one we're calling in.
Okay. I never know. Ah, I see. Mario the Music Box. Isn't that like a spooky game? Okay, CC. I'm gonna take you with me and I'm gonna make some.
So for the first match, read it bottom to top.
Okay.
And then the very last screenshot is the last one I sent.
Okay. So I was going to make mac and cheese, and I remembered, why do I just starve today?
Make yourself a full course meal.
I can! I burnt the eggs!
So what? Eat them, bro.
What if I burn the water?
So what? Drink it.
Okay, so read the messages, bot, like, last to first?
Yeah, and then the very last one is the last one. Screenshots from before that. Yeah,
And I have to zoom in to see the last part of the message I'm currently reading.
That's
funny. Yeah, I don't know why, but I really want to kill this motherfucker. Yeah, I want to kill this guy.
I wonder why.
I also thought the guy had the brain capacity to have a brain. Or to use a brain. That motherfucker's name is David. Yeah, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna decapitate that fucker. Gonna quickly hit them.
A temper? This guy's a hothead like I've not seen in years.
No argument there, but he's a hothead with laser focus. Brutus acquires his target and destroys it. And without his brother to...
and he is now in a discouraging spot.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
And the forearm smash.
Both wrists captured. And
and frustration might be starting to set in.
Right to the ribs.
Brutus Creed is a true hothead. How do you counter aggression like this?
Without his brother to reel him in, Brutus is as wild as they come. Get him to tire himself out, then press the advantage. Do not goad him, but get him to empty his tank early.
And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Smart strategy against the wild Brutus. Try to tire him out and empty his tank as soon as possible.
Rolling elbow right on.
And there's the cover.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Capped off with a big one. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Boom, vicious headbutt. He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now. Steer clear of that.
Reached the boiling point already, but boy, was I wrong.
Well, that shouldn't be a new feeling for you, Saxton.
You should try being right once in a while, Byron. It feels good. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Uh-oh. It's going. We're going to see it.
Three could not avoid the big shot.
And he sends him into the corner.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
Surprise! Good night!
Brutus escapes the attack.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here. And that was an effective attack, guys. A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Look at this! A slingshot cross body!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. Running knees.
Four.
What a counter by Brutus.
Creed might be waking up.
Brutus weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
And they just got back in. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, and a stomp.
Oh,
a perfect kick.
He threw it out of town.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Ooh. And he's just picking him up. pitches it back around. Superstar victorious after a hard-fought battle.
Grabbing a chair.
No. Put that chair down.
Hasn't enough damage been done?
Not when there's an issue this deeply personal.
But oh,
thank goodness.
This superstar better thank their lucky stars. This could have been a lot worse.
He's no longer known as the Lock, but he's as dominant as ever. And you're looking at a superstar who comes into this match as a reigning champion. You can just tell he's got some extra swagger to him, knowing he's a title holder.
To be a champion, you have to be among the best. He knows he's currently at the top of his game.
And in this match, he's got a chance to once again prove that fact.
Tough luck for him that he's wrestling Brutus Creed. Talk about a temper. This guy's a hothead like I've not seen in years.
No argument there, but he's a hothead with laser focus. Brutus acquires his target and destroys it. And without his brother to contain him, frankly, there's no telling what he's capable of.
Solid one count, but not there yet.
Oh, man. Turn your lights out. He is getting shredded apart right now.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Both wrists captured.
Is it enough? And a shoulder in the air.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, lands right on the knees. That can change everything.
Beautiful body system into a cover. Wow. He's able to kick out before two. Brutus Creed is a true hothead. How do you counter aggression like this?
Without his brother to reel him in, Brutus is as wild as they come. Get him to tire himself out, then press the advantage. Do not go to him, but get him to empty his tank early.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Smart strategy against the wild Brutus. Trying to tire him out and empty his tank as soon as possible.
How in the world did he do that?
What a counter by Brutus.
Punch right in the head.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Placed in the corner.
Get ready, gentlemen, for a sight to behold.
Sunrise.
I don't know what it's going to take to put an end to this rivalry they have.
It's going to be something fierce, I bet, Michael.
And I'll guarantee it's going to be excruciatingly painful, guys.
He's reminding his competition to dealt.
Flips up.
Boom. And a forearm. On point. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Two.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
The springboard attack fails to land.
He was elusive there.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
We're going to see it. To the back of the net.
Creed could not avoid the big shot.
We're going to see it.
Stop to the back of the net.
The end is in view.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's got the answer for that one.
Creed might be waking up.
Brutus weathered the storm and wants to create a...
Here's the cover for the win. Shoulder up even before a one count.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder. And Creed gets warded off.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Another loss! Ah, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking ahead.
This is just brute power.
Willis German. Looking to take flight.
Decision likely gonna pay. Slingshot.
Cross body, unique.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
Wow, springboard attack.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Into that corner.
Oof. There's the kick. Second row.
Followed by
the old Panama Sunrise.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, could this be it?
A town down.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
We're gonna see it.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
He's going to the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
One, two.
That was a massive victory.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy victory. Oh, what?
Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on!
This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.